most, you know, the farther we go, the better it's getting, and the more skilled we're getting at responding to truth in our lives. But it's still a choice every day that we have to make. And so I want to encourage you to make that choice. Let's make that choice together. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Let's pray. Father, we just come to you in the name of Jesus. And Father, I thank you for every person that's here. Father, I thank you, you would help us to keep this thing simple. That you are what brings balance to our lives. When things get out of balance, that we simply respond to what you've done for us through your grace. But we do respond through faith, through believing that it's true about us, and that when we face difficulty in our life, that that is the place that we are going to stand on. That's that platform of faith, that we are going to believe that what you said and what you did is true and true about us and impacting and affecting our lives. We're going to keep striking that rock with the hammer, Father, and that it shatters any difficulty that we face in our lives. And Father, you are at work and you are on our side and you do care about us. And Father, we're not going to give up. And we're not going to complicate it. We're going to remind ourselves it's not about us, that it's about you, and it's about us trusting you. Even when we don't have proof on the outside, Father, that we can see it manifested yet, we're still going to trust you that you're at work. And Father, we just thank you for that. In the precious name of Jesus, amen. Amen.